How welcome this is Qtile. Maybe you've been wondering what you can do with a mouse. Well, not much, since this is actually a tiling window manager and everything is keyboard driven. Now, things like Thunar are there, and it's great that it is, because a right mouse click will give you the menu that we're used to in XFCE or Thunar in general. You'll see that when you start learning about these 13, at this point in time, of course, May 2019, we have 13 desktops. We tend to include Thunar, even on Plasma, even on other desktops. So we have our shortcuts with us. We have all these things with us. Whether we like to use it, it's up to us or you. We have also all these extra, well, custom, how do you call them? Custom actions. All right, so everything is available. By the way, I'm pressing Super Q to close that particular window, because this is a tiling window manager. It's floating, and that leads me to the next thing that I want to talk about is the mouse. What can you actually do with a mouse, right? So this stands here in the middle, and I can't move really this thing about. I can change things in the back here. I can do an update at this place, but this thing seems to be stuck. No, it's not. What you need to do, well, let's do a yes here. So that's installed. So what you need to do is press the super key, keep it pressed in, and then you just can move this thing about. So that's how you move things out of the way. So, okay, put it here, put it there. And I've just made a tutorial, and you'll see it's about floating, and you see that this particular thing floats. It's not tiled. So because of our code, this particular little thing here, window, is not tiled at all. What else? You can also use the, so if there is the super left key, then this is a super left key, but then done with a terminal, right? Now, if you want to get it back in, and so it's back tiled, I press super shift R to reload everything up. And then Qtile is back relaunched, and everything is tiled again. So the left button, that's one thing, but there's also a super right button. And basically then we have had it all. So this is like so. And you can, again, super shift R it if you want to take a look. Well, if you want to tile it again. Where is this code? It's just not much. I mean, that's it. There's nothing defined else regarding the mouse. Let's wait for this to load, or is it indeed already here? It's here already. So just two lines. If you press super and then the button one, then you're going to use it with set position floating, and otherwise you're gonna resize it, set size floating. Button three is the right, so left button, button one, right button is button three. Okay, that's it for the mouse. Enjoy.